Figure shit out in your mind first. Look at those success.
Do they get behind you? Look at the whole lot.
Yeah. Yeah, there's a whole lot of ways to make the money.
I cannot wait to talk to her. Look at her. In 2 years, she's going to be awesome. In 2 years. In 2 years, it is key to talk to her. No, it is key to penetrate her.
Would you want your kids to be... Would you want your kids to be... What would you do if they came out and said, yo, no, I prefer the same thing?
Nothing. Good for you.
Good job.
Okay, what do your parents think about such
things? Yeah. I don't think
we're
gonna have
this conversation. But this one time, they thought Miranda
was
a lesbian.
Yeah.
But then this kid didn't mind. They never said, Miranda, stop being a lesbian.
So you wouldn't mind?
No.
I'll mind them. I'll not need to follow
you.
Well, man, that's like an old way of
I mean, like so many possibilities whereby I wouldn't have. What if my son conceived? Then like, what if my son doesn't want children? Then what? So it's like.
So you don't think there's a reason to get?
Sometimes there's no reason. Sometimes things are just the way they are. We don't need reason. Why should we always find reasons?
There's one reason that I know.
The reason is God and get an ass. Hey, get your ass, get your dick. If you're about that life, get into the ass, get into your pussy, get into it. Hey, hey.
Get it.
Get it, my nigga.
I don't know. It's really simple, I guess. Like, why would you be like asking me, why am I so understanding of Zulu people? Or why am I so understanding of people with weeds? Or if I want to do it, you're fine. I don't know.
Do you agree with the saying, Corey? When people talk about homosexuality, they immediately think about the sexual part of it, except apart from the other part of it.
Yeah, but you need to be realistic, because there's sex in the word, isn't there?
Mm-hmm.
So it's not good magic. People are just out of nowhere. It's homosexuality. So obviously sex is involved.
But why do you think people focus on the word sex more than anything else? Like they could ask, it seems as though...
Because at the end of the day, it is sexual, isn't it? That's how it differs. It's a sexual difference. There's like... No difference in a person or whatever, it's just how they like to have sex or who they like to have sex with. Come on. So it wouldn't be maybe ngathi, just homosexual, any sexuality. When I went to that, I'd like to do things that I wouldn't like to do, babe. I wouldn't want to be tied up and punished and get my ass kicked. I'm sure if there's something for that, a name for that. So it's sex, at the end of the day.
But if someone is curious or something, you should actually talk to them. Like, that's the thing I was telling you, like, it's like, in our hood, man, there's a lot of young, upcoming
lesbians who don't have someone to guide them or tell them all this or that. It's like you were saying, which there's people who are trans and they don't know that they're trans. And so, like that guy that I saw yesterday, he says, okay, that girl, she says that she never knew about trans people until 4 years ago when she went through her transition and shit. What I'm saying is, like, why should you now decide for someone else what they are or what they are not? Smakalim.
No, I didn't say that.
All I
said is, she shouldn't influence her. Yes, one of happiness. I understand all of that. All I'm saying is, she should not explore it.
Of course not. Man, she should explore it with someone else, even if it's not you.
Yes, then it's fine.
Yes.
Somebody her own age, somebody else, fine.
Don't say she mustn't influence her. Do you know of something called internalized homophobia? Do you know that thing? Makalim has internalized homophobia.
I don't have that.
You have internalized homophobia. You're going to read on it and you're going to see the sights of you.
Nope.
That's ridiculous.
She's homophobic.
She's home. You have internalized homophobia, dog.
Okay, sharp. I am homophobic.
Yeah, thank you.
Only well, because I don't understand it. Yeah. All I'm saying is I don't understand it.
But like, I don't know, man. I don't know. At times it feels like that's what I would say. Well, I was talking to you, right? When I said like the whole Greek thing, ne? At times it came like, but could it be like, for a second I gave it a thought. Could it be that these people are wrong? Could it be that loving another being has been like, it's not so wrong. Did you see the article? It could be not so wrong. Could it be that I could live my life the way God wants me to live and still love a woman, you know, and
yes,
God still would
yes,
accept
that's possible,
me
yes.
as who I am, you
yeah.
know what I mean? And so, because in my mind, the Bible tells me, you know, God hates homophobic people, you know what I mean? And I'm thinking, shit, maybe there's a possibility of that being right. But from, I will not date a young person for a whole lot of reasons, you know, because, yo. Dude, that kid is young.
Yeah, you wouldn't, Santa.
Yeah, I'm